Howdy, howdy, howdy. How are y'all doing? Hey, Udo. Figured I'd take a break from the loud shooting of guns and yeehaw and get back to some good old Cthulhu-esque sinking city. Y'all been doing alright? Y'all's day's doing alright? I'm doing all right. Work's always busy. I just get, happy to get off work, eat something, talk to Cher for a bit, and do some other things, Chill out and enjoy the rest of the day or whatever's left of it. What type of things you been up to, Udo? Anything interesting? See, where was I on this? Calm Shore Street between 7 and 8. Okay. Oh, I have some mind play schools. So I've got a few potential places. So we've got that. Let's see here. Plan to do away with them. So we can go to the crematorium or a diary. Let's check out a crematorium. That's on Southern Reed Heights, Rain Road, and Phillip Street. Ooh. It's a good ways away, okay. I'm guessing right here. And just so I put this up on the mark, Carpenter Manor, this is in Southern Old Grove. Goldbridge Road. Between Century Avenue and Hillside. Alright, so somewhere here. Oh wait, is this the manor? Yeah, I think that's the manor there. Yeah, Carpenter Manor, okay. So that one's already there and marked, so I guess we are going towards the crematorium first. Oh, I forgot I have so many toys now. Shotgun. Reload that baby. Wait, why am I... I don't need this here. Is that going the wrong way? Oh my god, I'm going the absolute wrong way. Okay. That's fine. We will go down this road and we will hit this teleport. So. What's closest to this road we need to go to? Okay, right here. This is kind of creepy. You look like you got something to say.
Good day to you, kind sir. I hope the angels will be more merciful to you than they were with me. Poor me.
Okay.
Something happened.
Some Danes robbed the graves in the cemetery. If I don't find the body soon, but I have no idea where to start.
I can help.
Always accepting side quests, even if I don't intend to actually do them. Ha ha! Because we want to do main story, even though side content can always be entertaining. We're looking for a crematorium. Might be here. Oakmont. There we are! Crematorium! Let's just barge right in here. Oh. You know? It's not badly taken care of. There's at least that going for it. Seven unidentified corpses cremated. Checkpoint to be cremated urgently. What was the name of this dude again? Brutus. Let me see that. His name's not on here. Inventory. Just make sure I've got what I can from here. No more springs, that's fine. Uh, So what did I get the keys to? I locked and left early. The keys are on the table. P.S. This morning heard wild beasts near the cemetery. Be careful. Okay. So I used the keys. Oh.
Ugh, what a stench. This poker has got to be covered in slime. And judging by the dried blood and the dent on this shovel, it was used as a weapon.
So luggage elevator to get down so you don't have to use the stairs. Knock, knock! That's a good question. What is this green weird slime?
Someone tried to wash the stain out, but it's still slimy. Ugh, it stinks.
Okay, seriously, with this much slime, did Slimer come in here? Do we need a Ghostbuster instead?
Before he comes round.
Okay, so obviously something happened.
What by the angles is going on? Where am I?
Okay. So we've got that, we've got the hit on the head. We've got him over here. Hey, Doug.
Burn him first chance you get. It's urgent.
Let's get a handle on what actually happened here.
How you doing, Doug? You doing all right?
Another one for you. Burn him first chance you get. It's urgent.
What by the angles is going on?
I can understand tiredness. Tiredness is always something. And hello, Ray. How are you doing?
I need to get out of here before he comes round.
Brutus was
okay. Give me a sec, and I'll do the 10.
Knock the guy out cold and escaped.
Huh, creepy. Alright. Give me one second, I'll take care of that. Hey, I'm gonna do it, Ray. I'm gonna do the burn the bun belly. I turned the redeem on. Oh. Alright. Oh, one. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, and I'm still sore from the last time I did 40 of these. Oh. Thank you for the redeem. Alright. So guy was gonna get put in the was gonna get burned alive, whacked somebody and ran off. Not the guy, a guy, Brutus. You were not sent to a crematorium. Also, I get to do this number. Because if I don't, I will forget it and be a very bad person. And yes, guy, you get a shout out too. I mean, I have certain blocks, but I may learn from that later. We'll figure that out. But I like the quick responses, because then I get to see things like that. So, James Warren. Where's James Warren? We're done here. Okay, I think I may know where James Warren is. He may be at that other location. Yeah, when you gonna stream again, man? I enjoy seeing my friends stream. It is fun. Also, completely off topic from Cthulhu stuff, what'd y'all think about the Pokemon Direct? Any of y'all watch it? Do I need to not talk about it? I don't know. Guy, how dare you say that? You know we care. Your PNG does disturb me a little bit, but I kind of like it because of that. Working on the artwork. That can be, that can take some time. I got my design kind of mentally prepared, put it on Pinterest, and then, wait, is this actually a developer graveyard? No longer has... You know what? Actually, this does sound like a developer, graveyard. Don't dig filth and say, yeah, I think this is dev graveyard. Give me 1 second. I'm being interrupted. I will be right back, guys. Thank you. All right, sorry about that. I'm back. And yeah, sometimes I forget to... Between having on-call and regular stuff, I forget to turn the ringer off. And out of the defaults, that is pretty much the best one I could find. And yeah, like, my mother, she's a wonderful person. Love her to death. They overpaid her on her paycheck. She freaked out a little bit. I calmed her down. She's going to go check on it tomorrow, but... Yeah, everything's fine. Oh, hello.
Coffin was barely covered with dirt. A gravedigger could do a better job. Scratches are fresh. Looks broken from the inside out.
Are these first rolls still available? I don't think so. I'm not really sure. If there's a way to check, I can check, but I think most people got their first. They're considered, I think, VIP. Why is this hovering? Am I seeing... Hello? Oh, okay. I honestly don't know. I'm savvy enough to be dangerous, but I don't know the roles. Yeah, this is really weird. Oh. What is my dude doing? Is he... Hello? I've never seen him flail either. Jesus.
All these bites are fresh. Ah, that poor guy. His death wasn't fast.
Nope. Okay. Cool.
Soaked into the soil.
I really don't like how they've got powers now. Yeah, my health bar dropped a lot lower and a lot quicker than I was expecting. That's what kind of freaked me out a little bit. I also don't have copious amounts of material. I should have thrown a grenade. Should just screw it. Eldritch horrors can be killed by guns. Thank God they can be killed by guns. Detective Vision showing me to his dead body. So you really thought I was joking? Okay, so some of these things are clever. Ooh. That's a lot of materials. Still need a lot of gunpowder. Actually, I need to craft some more of this. Yeah. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm dead. What's next? This is kind of humorous, I'm not gonna lie, these are fun. Forgot to turn on God mode. Here lies Krylo Kuznetsov. Brutally murdered by a passerby. Sold swimming pools in oak. I like this graveyard. It's witty. It's dark humor, but I like it. In love with explosions. No clip off. What? Oh, no. I'm stupid. Died for the sins of others. Wondered what had happened if I pressed the button. Oh my gosh, okay. Okay.
Very neat. Someone spent a lot of time opening it. Virginia Cooper, 1887 to... another victim of the flood. An honorable citizen.
This is why I can't play games linear... Okay. Weird that all this is just here. This is why I can't play games in a linear fashion if they have, like, any aspect of openness to them. I will get distracted. Like, severely. Feel free to resurrect. Lived under mysterious circumstances. Murdered by her editor-in-chief. Stood tall, buried deep. Don't bury. Oh my God. Well, I try to because like this game has loads of content, including like DLCs and stuff, and I could spend literally like months here, but like I'm sitting here like, okay, we'll focus on main story. Oh look, a graveyard with funny things. I ain't dead. Oh my God. I told you I was ill. Lover of redheads, perhaps one too many. Oh, God. I like this. This is great. Oh, man. Kind of want to see if I missed any. Yeah, Jesse Cox. If I'm not mistaken, that's a... Oh, gosh. Yeah, yeah. I only wish to speak. Look, Mom! I'm on a tombstone! God, this is so dark and I love it. Okay. All right, enough fucking with the tombstones, Jesus. That was unexpected, but fully welcomed. Hi, how are you doing? Can I push you into the water? No? Okay. Let's see here. So I need to get back over there, so I just need to go straight. Oh, before a surprise! Oh my god. I always wanted to be a Wonder Ball. That graveyard is gold. Wonder, 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 what's in a wonder ball? Gosh. Dragon's Crown. Oh, right! Dragon's Crown. That's the one where, like, everyone was, like, appalled because gigantic boobied lady armor thing. Like, it had that real stylized art style, isn't it? Like, honestly, I found it to be kind of interesting. I never seen much gameplay on it, but that might be a fun thing.
Hey, you. No longer.
You're handing out supplies for free. That seems like.
Mr. Carpenter is a pillar of our community, generously donating half of our supplies to the people of Oakmont.
I'm looking for work.
Sure. There's a sack of potatoes in the basement of the manor.
Got it.
Get a move on.
I could use some supply.
Here.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Hmm.
Bye.
So is this not... Okay, hang on. So I just said that I need a job. I could get in. I think I need to... Let's see here. James Warren. But this is also related to this. So I gotta go in here regardless. Okay. Honestly, I'm surprised Dragon's Crown hasn't been ported to Steam or anything yet. Alright, I gotta go to the basement.
Bleh.
I want to see what the book was. Oh well. I mean, yeah, ported to PS4 is great, but like, most people play this on Steam. Like, play Steam games and stuff like that. If they had the accessibility on Steam, or even, dare I say it, Epic, I might see some more. PS4 can stream it, but like, I don't know. I tried streaming on like console back then. Wasn't as great as I had hoped. But that's just my personal opinions.
So, where are the potatoes? So, where are the potatoes?
Oh, great, it's the Phantom Men again. Are the potatoes upstairs? Sony and Nintendo. Man. Hi?
Not so fast, newcomer. You ain't going upstairs unless the boss calls for you. And I don't see that happening.
I could just shoot you. So, you're going this way. You stopped here? Hello? Alright, well, thanks for dropping by and have a happy lurk.
Please, friend, don't take away my food.
Your food? This is stolen. This sack was meant to go to the hungry.
We are the hungry, mister. Me and my family. I have 5 children to feed and nothing to feed. And look, we'll starve to death without it.
I don't get it. You can have food for...
They'd only give me 1 portion. Even though I told them that my wife and kids are too...
Don't worry. I get it. Oh. Just don't go anywhere.
Ah, me.
Hey, knock it off!
Okay, so I need to go all the way around here again. I'm using more ammo than I thought I would.
There's a... What? Oh, the sack was stolen by one of your workers. I tracked him down so he's not going anywhere.
Damn thief.
I'm sure your boss would want to know about it. But I can see you're pretty...
You're right. I'm needed here. Don't you have work to do?
Not how I would think that would go. Yeah, that's right. That's right, I'm going up here. Look at me. I'm dancing on your table, I'm in your chair. How do you like that?
Yes, Graham Carpenter. How can I help?
Your workers is a thief.
Oh. I do...
Not yet.
I won't punish a man for trying to feed his family. Why didn't he simply... If he needs more, let him come back. It may be that he'll need medicine, too.
No offense, but why...
I hope to set an example for the other influential families of Oakmont. Together we can make our city a better place. Besides, after the incident with the poisoned fish, people were left with nothing to eat.
Thank you. I thought Brutus was the head of...
Oh, no, not at all. My father's still in charge.
Matt.
A war wound. I prefer not to discuss it.
Goodbye.
That is an interesting poster.
December 1918, right after the guns stopped firing. I've seen this face before.
Hmm.
you don't get these for staying in your foxhole.
Something wrong.
So there's a key missing. And it may potentially be around the house. And I kind of want to find it, because I guarantee you that's going to open up the other door. Oh. Hello.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
What? Interesting. But I'm not done here. Oh, there's further down. Oh. What is... Okay, so I can't go in there. But there is something in there. I can see with my special eyes. Yes, this is a rug. That is a... Oh, what in the hell? Okay. What the fuck? Are you talking about the Cthulhu-like things being your brand? Oh. Manor key, okay. Wait, what? Can I? No. Oh, okay.
Now, weren't you the one who called Robert an ape lover, Brutus?
Okay.
This has been empty for years. Seems someone believes eternal life comes in a bottle.
Oh, God. That's a picture.
Brutus Car-
Yes, that's right.
Bye.
Is there something else behind this picture? Complete rejuvenation, frankly. Flock to age-old church to exist. Assist on the quest. So Brutus is trying to come up with immortality?
What you making, kid?
All right. James Warren, I'm going to have to figure that one out.
Don't you have work to do?
I do have to go back and find...
Yesterday, we're beating up newcomers.
Okay, I need to go over here. I need to go re-find that guy, talk to him, I assume, to complete that part of that. And then I need to find Warren, which I think I'm going to have to go to, like, a newspaper place or the... potentially... the Oakmont City Hall to do a lookup.
Me again.
Bless. Look, I talked to Carpenter.
Really?
You said the carpenter. Hey, you can shoot straight with me.
Worse. A lot worse.
Hmm.
Criminals. Murderers.
Okay.
People called them a grand family. Their word is law in Oakmont.
Hey.
A surprise?
Carpenter.
Kay bless him and his general. I pray that Kay grants me one more day.
Alright. So... let's go this way. Ah, there it is. Citizen, occupation, this was Reed Heights, I think. Darn it, hang on. Crematorium is in Reed Heights, yes, okay. May have to go to the hospital instead, but let's see here. So he's definitely a citizen. Citizen records. Reed Heights. No? Okay, so I think I do need to go that way. So I need to go down here, I believe. Let me see. Okay, That is right. I need to go to the hospital. Hospital? Where's the door? There's the door.
Hey, knock it off.
Nope. Thank you, Kali. Oh. Oh, bones popping, stretching. How are you doing today, Kali? Also, I meant to say thank you for the follow earlier. Well, I was going to thank you for it. Whenever I saw you again, that is. But thank you for that. I'm doing alright. I'm making my way through this Detective Cthulhu-esque craziness. Okay, so he's probably a patient. Probably surgery. No. Okay. Therapy? No. 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 What? What am I doing wrong, as always? Let's see here. Oh. I did it just slightly wrong. So it was patience. It's after the flood. Surgery. We don't have to do that. There we go. Second floor of... Oh! He's here. Actually, let me see something real quick. Getting back to it, so second floor all the way up. Which one of you got hit in the head?
Scratch me.
No.
Please, please.
Nope.
Just here. This itching is driving me insane.
Okay, you're not talkful. Or helpful, really, at all. Let's see here. Wait, is there another hospital? Oakmont, St. Mary. I think this whole place is Oakmont, so... Do they mean... Okay, do they mean second floor as in the first floor? They do. My God. Who's dressed like the black and white Spider-Man?
You're James Warren, right?
Hey, that's me.
Oh, Jesus.
What do you want? I'm sick, can't you see?
A week ago, a group of people brought an unconscious man to the crematorium. I need to know who those people were.
What makes you think I'd know that?
Oh. The main detective.
Yeah,
kinda.
You got hurt that day. That's why you're in the hospital. The man you were supposed to burn knocked you out and escaped.
Horse feathers. I hit my head. Fell down the...
You were supposed to cremate a man listed as Jack White. He escaped, and now he wants to... So tell me.
How do you know about White?
Talk to him. I need names, Warren.
I can't. I say anything. I'm toast.
They'll certainly kill you if they find out Jack White is still alive. I can arrange that.
No, please. No, I didn't ask their names. They're priests, but they ain't from St. Michael's Church, that's for sure. They were talking about the Lord of the Woods or something. Maybe from an old Oakmont church?
Where can I...
I don't know. Something's in the...
It's not much.
You got what you came for.
Bye.
Alrighty then. Also, if I get a chance, I'll show you the other outfits that this character can wear. There's a lot of them. It's actually interesting. Okay, so I need to find information on an old church. Let's see here. Okay, yeah, okay, now I know, yeah. There's just, the one problem I have is, like, when it tells you to go find stuff, you have to go to these, like, research places. And sometimes it's the city hall, sometimes it's the hospital, sometimes it's the university. That's, like, one of the main confusing things I have on this game. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's go to the university. Okay. Right next to that creepy area with the big old weird thing. Actually, I wonder, can I? Actually, you know what? I'll detour real quick. I can actually go back to the changing area so y'all can see some of the other outfits. Because I found that very kind of fascinating, just how many things. Going to the Devil's Reef. And go in here. Go up to our room. I think is at the top. Which room is it? Is it this one? No, it's the one in the hallway, I think. It's this one. Nope, definitely not that one. This one? Nope. I'm gonna craft some ammo real quick. Yes, give me shotgun ammo. Lots and lots of shotgun ammo. You know, that sounds very creepy in hindsight, Ray. Very creepy. Oh. Alright, Spirit, which outfit should I show off today? If I could remember which one... Oh, here it is. Alright. So this was, this is his newcomer wear. This is what you start the game with. You can get the wind coat, which is the one that I've been wearing, because he's kind of, you know, he's real dapper looking. You can get a gangster one, later on in story, which honestly I might switch to, because that looks freaking amazing. King's robes, just golden version of it. Day wear, he reminds me of like a newspaper type guy. Man of Science reminds me of the weird scientist guy I keep seeing around. Fisherman? Yeah, that's Fisherman. Police Envoy. Plague Doctor. Master Sleuth. You know, Sherlock Nod. I kind of want to call it really deformed Squidward. I just realized something as I'm looking at this amalgamation of skin. That is a pecs at the very bottom, and there is a face on the hip. Some people can do some interesting things about the Plague Doctors. It's interesting. And then whatever this is, which seems like a house husband. But you. Okay, got something there. Yeah, yeah. More flashbacks, blah, blah, blah. You're traumatized. Anywho, moving on. So it's got a few outfits on it that you can unlock. It's pretty interesting. And if you like detective work, it's definitely a unique kind of detective game. I like some of the things you have to do in it. Hot summer day? Dressed like a cultist. Smell lovely. God. Could you imagine the smell of the fish? Just like the overpowering your senses? Oh, God. I would hate that. Actually, not even fish. It'd be more of octopus. Which is even stronger smell. Are you the one with the sewn up lips? I think you are. Can't see. Yep, you are. Sewn up lips. Yep. Alright, so we're looking at history. Where is it? It's Old Oakmont Church. We'll do ancient, because why not? Local? Nope. Other? No. Okay, so region is definitely not going to be it. No. Maybe? Actually, this doesn't seem right. This seems more right. Ah, there we go. Another prominent Oakmont place of worship was the Redemption Church. Flock venerated Kay as Lord of the Woods. Shepherd of Lost Lands. Redemption Church. Let's see, as long as creation. Church of the Burning Bush. So we're going to Salvation Harbor, Marsh Avenue. Okay. You're going to be over here, aren't you? No, it said central. It's going to be somewhere here. Old Church Road. So we've got the Old Church Road. It's on Marsh Avenue. Right here. Between Polaris Road. We're needing to go there. Closest place, Salvation Harbor East. Got it. Okay, thank you for stopping by, Ray. Have a good time. Shady bunch of boy, wonder if that's the church. Okay, I gotta know. Do these tombstones have funny things on them? No? Okay, it was just that one graveyard. My headset died, but I am back now. Cool. Okay.
Church of Redemption, founded in 1667. Cast away from your evil deeds and find redemption in our Lord.
Lordy. Oh.
You cannot build here. It's cursed. Cursed. The sky smote the carpenters for their sins. You cannot build a church in this place.
Good. Let this place be our legacy. May the horror that befell the carpenters be forgotten, and hope take its place. Esse quam videre.
Where am I going now? So we had that one guy, I'm looking for another instance. It around the back. Hi, guy. Connie! Hi, Connie. How was your stream? See, you're streaming a lot and seeing that really... I love the art style.
I lost everything to this fire. My house. My family. No need to recite every single bloody name.
Let's get a handle on what actually happened here.
Nice. It's always great feeling when you know you've been productive, especially with art. Art takes a lot of time, but hey, you definitely deserve a good rest.
You cannot build here. It's cursed.
Good. Let this place be our legacy. May the horror that befell the carpenters be forgotten. Hope take its place. implore you. I lost everything to this fire. My house, my family. No need to recite every single bloody name.
The old Carpenter Manor stood here centuries ago, until a fire destroyed it and killed most of the family. A church was built over the ruin.
That's kind of creepy. Yeah, sometimes actually that can really help. I've seen and heard about it a lot. Nice, very nice. Hey man, you definitely deserve it. Enjoy. Get yourself some rest, chill out. Let me in. Okay, it's bulletproof. Cool. Wait, is it? No. Alright, we're going in. Game's going alright. We're slowly discovering more and more about this weird world. Uncovering different mysteries, finding out different things for different people. At the moment, we're discovering an old church influence to kill some guy, put out a hit on him. So, it's gone pretty good. Alrighty then. Okay, this is not creepy at all. Oh, I'm getting the weird thingies again. The waves at the screen means that there's some kind of premonition telling me to go somewhere. I don't know where he is, though. Because I went up here. Oh, my sanity is dead. Cool. This is very bad. Very, very bad. So first we do this. Second we do this. Sound right next to me. What did I discover here? Oh. What in the seven hells? Okay. That was a trap. That was a sanity trap. Hilda failed to seduce the mayor with promises of eternal life. Now we need some mercury spilled onto his bedroom to make our proposals more attractive. Okay, they've set up a family. This church of old people, old gods, or whatever they've been setting up the families of Oakmont. Question is, what the hell else am I gonna find in here? Eventually I'm gonna have to go on a supply run again. Because the things in here are not kind. Priest's diary. I burned the seductive witch, my daughter, my cursed seed. But she came back. How long will the Almighty test my faith? She is here, laughing at my weakness. Her body is not hers anymore. It is a filthy goat's womb, the breeder of the devil's spawn. She is mine, my blood, my treasure. Now neither the devil nor filthy man shall touch her. For I have smitten her sinful flesh, mixed her beauty with dust. How could it be how she came back, born by a sinful hole her body turned to. She whispers to me, promise me we'll be together always. They hanged me, their father, but not for long. That night I was born again by my dear daughter. What the fuck?
Something's chewed this one up real bad.
That's an interesting way of just detextured the face. Yeah, this game is really wild. This is a key to this, isn't it? Let me just go up here for a bit. Just take a look, see.
That's a familiar smell, like your dead skunk.
You know, I don't really want to go into the basement with the diving suit, you know? It's just, this is gonna be fun. Give me ammo. I need ammo. I need lots of ammo. Skills. I have a skill point. Some more pistol ammo. Is there a way to get more material? I'll get this so I can get some better, more quest rewards, not better. Yep. And hi, in Shady 16. I can call it Shady, hopefully. Yeah, that's what I was debating, and I was also looking at the skills. I'm like, well, you know, these might be handy if I want more materials, because I keep on needing gunpowder. Okay, well.
This is in good shape and ready to use.
Are you gonna make me go down there, or what are we doing?
This is in good shape and ready to use.
Do I go down? Do I not? I guess I don't. Let's see here. Yeah, I think I was doing that earlier on, and I gained like a lot of stuff. I just haven't done it in a while. First time playing through this, and it's an interesting game, I have to say. I think I'm missing something though. Let's see here. Well, first let me just recheck this. Nope, can't carry more springs. What am I missing? There was an upstairs. I didn't go upstairs. Let me look up there. Well, let's see if this is gonna... Cool. Cool. That's not at all haunting. Not at all. Ah, here we go. Okay.
Make sure you get every scrap. We don't want anyone reading these while we're down there.
Don't wait. I'll catch up to you.
Whole expedition down here?
Take them to the crematorium. We'll destroy them before we die.
Okay, nothing there. So it's gotta be back up here. I saw it. It's upstairs.
The stars are aligned, and a new turn of the cycle begins. The time has come to return to the mother's womb, and we shall be reborn, brothers and sisters.
Let's get a handle on what actually happened here.
I'm gonna guess
this. The stars
this.
Are aligned, and a new turn of the cycle begins. The time has come to return to the mother's womb, and we shall be reborn. Make sure you get every scrap. We don't want anyone reading these while we're down there. Take them to the crematorium.
Don't wait. I'll catch up to you.
A group of fanatics based in the Redemption Church got rid of several bodies, took all the documents they could, and dived.
Okay. I mean, okay. Can I not mix any of these? Records, yep. Am I able to go down there? Ah, okay, now I can access. Cool. Maybe. Oh, here we go again in this creepy freaking underwater. Oh my god. Let the Lord of the Woods as your eyes guide you. Interesting. Okay. Okay, I went the wrong way. I should have gone the long way. I was trying to figure out if those things had timers. They don't. They just constantly. My bad. Let's do this again. Oh, there's so many vents. I'm just gonna run through it then real quick. Golly. Nope, 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 nope. What in the hell? It was E. I forgot it as well. I think that's tentacle porn. That's the old one.
Imbecile. Strike us down and many more will rise, fresh from the fecund mother's womb, slick, naked, yet burgeoning with strength. Our eyes infest this city, our hands too. We fill young Graham with our words, and soon he will be hollow.
What was that about young Graham?
His house is divided. It cannot stand. The young will succeed the old as new shoots rise from decay. Our growth shall choke the sun. The veins we open will seed crimson blossoms. The fecund mother grants new life. You should have stayed above.
Oh! Okay, yeah, this is completely normal. This is all just... What the heck just exploded and killed me? Okay. Okay. Hey, okay, okay, yeah, that's something. Yeah.
what you're making, kid.
Okay. Okay. And thank you, Kali. I'm glad you could join. You got to see part, potentially like one of the weirdest parts of this. This whole thing was new to me. Something. Let me just craft some more. That grenade was very useful. Thus far, old Brutus has refused the gifts of the Lord of the Woods and the Fecund Mother. This is our chance to change Oakmont. Well, help Graham the son to get rid of his... Okay! So Graham was the perpetrator then. Boy, this game be fucked. I don't even have a map. Okay.
Are you my mommy? Where's my mommy?
Okay. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Alright. Interesting. I think I'm done here. I don't know what I need to take pictures or not, but if it does anything, it's here. Let's see here. Wait, is that insinuating that I've got something wrong? Oh, jeez, okay. These are the choices, okay. Will he be able to resist the cult, though? Like, you have the old man who's murderous. This one seems to help, but, I mean, it could just... I don't know. Let me look at this real quick. You know what? No, he did refuse, so it's still in good hands. No, Brutus is old. Yeah, no, this is what I'll choose. Most people who are over a certain age, they're not gonna change ways, unfortunately. Alright, let's get out of here. Replenish. Yes, give me supplies. I used a lot of them. I did not expect Cthulhu freaking horror mouth to shoot bones at me as an entire armada of people chase me. That was a new one. Alright, get me out of this hell. Let's go turn in the good news. What was the original thing? So I guess I go back to that manor. Let's see here. Wait, there's still something in there. There's still some sort of evidence or something. Question is, where is it? Let me go down. So I'm missing something still in this church. Unsure what it is, but I'm missing something.
Ah, now that's a familiar smell.
Said that too many times.
Skunk.
Maybe there's one more thing upstairs that I missed. Maybe. Book on the ground back downstairs. If I could navigate, which I can't. Let's see. Like, very bottom level? Or just the church landing area? Oh! There it is, okay. And I'm still- well, that was one thing I missed. Hmm. I think I got that one. I'll double check though. I'm just gonna double check this room and then I'll check that body right there.
Something's chewed this one up.
Yeah,
real
no,
bad.
That one's still there. Also, I imagine you've played through this game a few times before, maybe? Top of stairs. Like, if I don't see that green, I know I've missed something. That's at least something that tells me on this game. Is there anything in these pews here? How did you enjoy it? I'm enjoying it, it's just slight nuances that are kind of weird. Oh. Hang on. I thought I did this, but I may not have. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty good. There is some jank to it, most definitely. Yep, this is it. Okay. I've got to release all this stuff here, so... sanity. There we go. These statues weren't... Okay, so that's all that was. But yeah, like, it's pretty enjoyable. I like the detective aspect to it. Like, I haven't seen another game do that, really. Some clues are kind of easy to miss, so it's just slightly frustrating, but mostly forgivable. Like, it's fun, and it's really weird. I need to go here, I believe. I think I have to go there, and then I need to talk to, it's either Throgmorton, Brutus, or Graham. Ooh, okay. I'm unsure. I may have that one. It's not normal that I play detective games, but this one, I'm enjoying it. I am. It's a really bizarre one. This messed me up here, the cake. Because at first I thought it was just them displaying his dead body, and then it was just cake, and I'm like, wait, what? This is actually... Okay, that's disturbing.
I'm not in the mood for chit-chat.
Okay, so that's not him I need to talk to. I do have to talk to the other ones. Oh, I saw that. I saw that, and I'm like, you know what? That could be fun.
Don't you have work to do?
That could be real fun.
Tell me why you... I know all about your plan. I knew you weren't just a worker. Crime has always been my family.
So that's how it is.
My father sent you.
Yeah, you're right.
I can change this city, Mr. Reed. But I'll pay you if you need. But please, listen to your conscience.
Actually, I do need...
I can. If I...
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is where I'm leaning anyways, based on my deductions, is... This guy looks like he's trying to change things for good. Old world is old world. And yeah, I am interested in that Sherlock one. I did see that one. And I'm like, you know, this could be very interesting. This could be,
Goodbye.
Because you don't see too terribly many that deep, like, dip into the hold HP Lovecraft Cthulhu type stuff. Even though, if I'm not mistaken, HP Lovecraft wasn't a great guy, but his works were just amazing.
What you making, kid?
Right, I forgot. I completely forgot we were smuggling someone out of here. Okay, so... Do I just... What am I doing again? I blanked out. Yeah, that...
Something wrong.
I really... dislike what all's gone on over there. It just isn't really right. But I'm hoping they're trying to stay safe as they can, because that stuff's madness. madness of its own right.
Don't you have work to do?
Okay, so where do I have to go? Did I talk to Throgmorton? Is he the one?
I'm not in the mood for chit-chat, Mr. Reed.
Do I have to go to the fish market, maybe? I don't... Oh my god, I can't remember if I need to kill... I don't know if I need to kill him in cold blood, if I need to talk to the fish market person. This quest has gone on for so long, I'm like, what am I doing anymore?
Your vote is your choice. Choose wisely.
No, not you.
You won't find a better
house
at that price.
This used to be an okay place to live.
Okay, I got jumped here. Okay, hang on. I need to consult something. I've lost my place. Okay, I completely forgot what I was doing, and now I know. So I need to go back to the smuggler's hideout. Where was that? Okay, so I need to go to Grimhaven Base South. Yes, I did. I'm following through with helping the young son, because if you get to a certain point in age, your mind is kind of made up. Some people can change, yes, but in a Cthulhu-esque world, and this may be wrong to some, I just don't think someone who is aged up, used to killing, thieving, murdering people, you know, power hungry, has the ability to change. So. Did you say clone Brutuses? Oh, where's this where I need to go? Oh, derp. Yeah, that's right. And wasn't there one in the house, too? Yeah, they're all... Okay, now that begs the question for me, though. Does he know about the fake one in his own manor? Does he think it's real? This is weird. Oh, god dang it. I met the wrong smuggler. Ah! Mapping is not my strong suit. I don't know why my mind didn't click on to the fact that they were all, like, clones of Brutus. But that's fanaticism to a whole new level, like, good lord. Wait, west. Am I going right? Yeah, all the way to the end of this road. I'll use the big gun when it comes to it, maybe. Wrong room.
Fresh fish, fresh fish. Just caught, mister.
It was... where was it? It's right here.
You like it here, newcomer? Well, get used to it. No one leaves Oakmont now.
All right. That's maxed. Let's do two of them. Let's max out this. We back to full ammo. Just need rags for more grenades. All right. Definitely get that ready.
I know who's behind the attempt on your life, Mr. Carr.
And? Don't make me...
First, I want to know what your plans are for when you resume as head of the family.
Everything will go back to how it was before.
You know, I met your son. I think it's time for a change in leadership.
Oh gosh, there's a lot. Oh my gosh, okay, okay. That's a lot of guns. Also, I don't know why, but it lags every time I pull a shotgun trigger. I am. I'm playing the Steam version. Did a flip. All right, everybody's dead. Oh, that rode up a little bit. Give me ammo. I killed a lot of people.
Yeah, top marks for quantity, but so much for quality. Even my gear's in better shape.
I like my trusty shotgun, though. I am now a murderer. Huzzah! I heard there was a fiasco, but I wasn't 100% certain what had happened. They did get paid eventually, right? Oh. Well, shoot. On one hand, that makes me feel bad. The other part makes me, the only part that makes it okay is because I get to see sort of, how the game would have been by the other developers, but yeah, That explains why this is slightly, you know, jumping and jittery. I guess it's another reason I can kind of, like, forgive it, because it's been, you know, rough waters for it.
Don't you have work to do?
Father is dead.
This brings me no joy, but thank you. You made the right choice. I had to kill my father twice. I had to ask you to stain your hands too. But the guilt isn't...
It's all right.
Of course I will.
Goodbye.
All right.
Yeah, you don't get these for staying in your foxhole.
Now what happens with this guy?
What you making, kid?
This is just really weird. And okay, well, that's at least good. I'm glad that I can at least experience it, though. So, because it is kind of fun, which... I assume there's repercussion if I kill this copy. Is that right? It's very weird.
Don't you have work to do?
Okay, so now what do I do here? Fish market time. I did. It was, wasn't it like Throgmorton and him? I'm not gonna lie, I was very amused by seeing that. I didn't expect it at all, but I'm like, that is quite interesting.
Choose wisely.
Let's see here. Alright, so now I gotta go find this guy all the way down here, maybe. Hello? There you are, Fred.
It's done, Fred.
Oh, perfect. Alright, his name is Ebenezer.
Have I met him?
Haven't had the pleasure.
Ebenezer is a preacher at the fish market. And
oh, I remember him now.
Very knowledgeable and very dangerous if you cross him. So I recommend that you don't cross him. Follow me so far?
Gotcha. Keep talking.
If the Order knows something, it's a good bet that Ebenezer does too. If they have your professor, he knows where she's been. I'll give you the address.
All right.
Thanks.
Ooh. All right. I like that. I like that. I also got a new costume. Oh my god, it takes forever to go through. All right. Central Reed Heights. It's going to be on Sam Reed Street. Between Innsmouth and Oak Street. Alright, so that's a flooded room. Cool. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Shady. It was fun to talk to you on this. And meet someone who's actually played this before and, you know, some history behind it. Take care. I haven't gone that far in the territory. the freaking clan? Are you kidding me?
The killer knew what he was doing. A clean strike, deep. This is an Evernote. This is an Evernote. This is an Evernote.
He's gotta be behind some hidden area.
Someone shot this place up good. Someone shot this place up good. Someone shot this place up good.
I mean, yes, I've seen so many bullet holes. Or someone shot this place up real good. What am I missing, though? Oh, okay.
I surrender. Take me and let my people leave.
Mr. Blackwood, we're under attack. We're all...
The Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with you, Blackwood. Maybe they'll finally get it. The Order ain't welcome in this part of town.
Time to figure this out.
Mr. Blackwood, we're under attack. We're all...
I surrender. Take me and let my people leave.
Imperial Wizard's gonna deal with it. Maybe they'll finally get it. The Order ain't welcome in this part of town.
The meeting place was attacked. Ebernote was carried off while his escort's bodies were left as a warning. This is an Evernote. Ah, jeez. Poor bastard.
That's still not everything here. Oh, all evidence collected. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's take a look at where they are in the police station. Then, after I get my next destination, I may call it an early night. Okay, Orion Club. So where does it want me to go? Central Advent, St. Michael's Road. So I need to go here. So I think we'll just lead it over there. And we'll find someone to raid. Actually, I wonder if there's a closer thing over there. I'm gonna go over there and just see. Okay, now I just have to go in. The gentleman's... feel comfortable with the fucking stuff I'm seeing in here. Then. Boy, I hate everything about this place. I want to set fire to the whole place.
You look like you've been run.
What does it look like?
You mean Evernote?
I don't know. We didn't exchange.
So is there?
Go ask the wizard.
You brought this on.
Mayor, take you. It's getting cold.
Good. I'm glad it's getting cold. You deserve freaking death. What the hell is in here?
This is an Evernote. This is an Evernote.
I hate this fucking... I don't like this section of the game. And the only reason I don't like it is because what's involved in it. And just like that, I am full on ammo.
The door won't budge. Bled to death. What's going on here? The door won't budge.
How do I get up to that fucker? There's more. Is any of this normal? Okay.
Look at these things. Someone's way too fond of causing pain.
Think you're funny, Blackwood. A confession. A little one. Write it down while you've still got fingers.
Cow. Thank you. Jesus. How much more ammo I'm gonna have to use, like, good God almighty.
Hey, you can't just waltz in here. This club is off limits to non-members, especially you damn newcomers. Who am I kidding? The club's a blasted war zone. I've got wounded here and we're all off.
Charles Reed, private.
Right, you mean that bloody preacher from the fishmonger?
Summon them.
Pull that off. Do I look like some rotten fish-faced war?
Was the pre-
That's the one.
Oh, that seems like a lot of trouble.
He's a pain in the ass, is what? Look around. He would never have known a thing about it if he wasn't behind in his damned rent.
Rent?
It's no joke. You know how it is. Reed Heights at...
If I didn't know better...
Your words, not mine. Besides, our group's gotta get funding. I bet good money he went back to his hideout.
So?
It's your life, buddy. You're addressing the Imperial Wizard Gordon Mayer, newcomer. Show...
Never heard.
That's right, smart guy. It is.
Am I right in thinking ever?
And what?
Oh, he's.
That's enough out of. Ah!
Good. Good. No mercy. Just the kind of person I am with this ship. All right, all evidence collected. We'll be looking for the hideout of Blackwood in the next thing. I'm gonna go find a good spot to save and then get the hell out of this place. Gentlemen's Club, yeah, you gotta go in. Fucking piece of shit place. Go south, we'll go down and around. Didn't do anything, did you, huh? Friggin' policeman. That was weird, out of nowhere he showed up. Alright, let's see here. We'll be going to Western Grimhaven Bay. Let's just go Grimhaven South and then I'll save. Alright, that was interesting and slightly. Yeah. That's all I'm gonna say about that. So we'll go to the main menu. Alright. This time I am gonna raid someone. I have not raided someone in a while. Who do we got on? Let's see here. Might have a more comforting sort of atmosphere. Let's see here. Looks like they just started, so let's see here. Yeah, this looks cute. We're gonna raid Argama Witch. She is playing Baron Breakfast. So hopefully this will be a little fun time, kind of calming down from the mythos creepy stuff. So I'm gonna send y'all over to her and y'all say hi. Thanks for joining me tonight, and y'all have a wonderful time. I may stream some more Hunt the next time I come around. Thanks everybody for joining. Do 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 do.